The stalwart patrons say their names with reverent pride.
Sega. Spider-Man. But versus the Kingpin today. Start game, Spider-Man. The King Slob. Good evening, New York. My name is of no importance. I am merely a concerned citizen. A citizen who has learned of something monstrous. A renegade known as Spider-Man is seeking revenge upon you. He has hidden a bomb which will explode in exactly 24 hours, leveling the city unless we force him to confess its location. I offer a 10,000 reward for his apprehension. Is that it? We must protect ourselves. He's lying! Spider-Man wouldn't do that, old woman, and you know it! No fucking twat, you cop, if you're gonna turn on him, I'll tell you that for nothing. Swinging no gun. Don't do that to an old woman. See, old woman, you knew I was good. Didn't you? No. Final buildings. Look at the insanely amazing visual. A concerned citizen there. A concerned citizen, no. Rejoice. Are you kidding me? A citizen can poke him. And that's it. Concerned citizen gun. No one stops Spider-Man. No shitty concerned citizen, that's for sure. He's on the... What's the point? Where am I going now? No gun. He's gotta go inside the building itself. Wonderful. The Kingpin's the biggest crook this city's ever seen, and he's convinced everybody I'm the bad guy. Unfortunately, I'm patrolling the city. I've heard that Doc Ock's hiding out in a waterfront workout. I'm going to find the king and clear my complete name. I mentioned to disarm the bomb, Mr. Planet. That's the place to start. I better take my camera and take some shots to prove really what's going on. He's got to prove Spider-Man's innocence at a key point. Spider-Man's got to prove his own key innocence. Keen insights. A criminal. Are you kidding me, criminal? Punch the shit out of you! How'd you fire a web? A shot of web? Dogs kick you with a low kick. Can't run away, dog. Strength, comparative strength of a complete spider! Doesn't hurt you, apparently. Look at that. It's a rubbing and a webbing. He's only got so much web. And so is life again. Got no clue about. Watch out for that rat, apparently. I'm Spider-Man. That's not gonna bother me. Today. Low sweeps. Today. Right, we can fire. What's this? That's the spider web shield. That's a photo. That's turning him back into Peter Parker. I don't know what that is. It's like a weird outline around Spider-Man. What a horrible looking sprite. Maybe I could do better than that. Sweet you, criminal. Spidey can crawl now. What are you doing, Spider-Man? Do a fly kick or something, you felon. The webbing's got him now. Kick you to death now. Kick you. You're off screen now. And I'm almost dead now. No. Down here. Criminal. Fucking eat that. Am I got any health anywhere again? Because I'm almost bone. You can't get up there. Oh. There's a lot of spotty life. I'm back where I started, it looks like. I can't get up to him. This level design is baffling now. Spider-Man again. Heck you. He's alive there and he can't get to it now. This guy's got a knife. Not gonna help him against Spider-Man. Spider-Man's moving now. He's finding a life again. A dog again. Ha ha! Thanks, dog. Okay. I was shooting webbing before. How'd you do it? Psyching. You little twat! Oh my. Look how quick you're almost dead, too. Piece of shit, fat man. He's going upward and I don't know where he's going though. I don't know where I'm going. Where am I going in this level? That's the guy over there, so what? It's not clear where you go, it's not clear at all. Spider-Man's gotta try and get down that gap now and he's done it now. That's the same way I've been already. That was that guy up there ages ago. Whoop-dee-doo, where the fuck do you go in this shit maze? Spider-Man's coming. And rats pwn him with spider comparative strength. No. Oh yeah, they bone him again. Hideous stuff. Bit of health, bit of health. Not great. Spider sense to complete dangers. I'm gonna take a picture here. How'd you take a picture? There you go. One picture taken again. You gotta take a picture to impress the Daily Bugle. Ah. Shield. Now and again. You put it up high. Oh, you put it up higher than ever. Oh, right now. How'd you jump over him? He keeps getting me. He's arrested! He's arrested now and again. Oh. Again now. Spidey, what are you doing, pig? That didn't give me any health. What did it do then? I'm a dead man in one hit. I'm a dead man in one hit now. Friday! Yeah, DJ! Yeah, what does it put you? Eat that, copy's out. But where is he out? Where is this? The entire level again? Are you hitting me? What the fuck? Oh my, I don't want to play through the whole level again, Spider-Man, you understand? Oh my god. See your pals. I need to take a complete photograph here. It's Doc Ock. And he means keep business. He's protected, man. He's got protection here. What he's got protection. Okay. Beat the shit out of you, you nerd. Beat the fucking shit out of you, you nerd. Tangled piece of shit. Coward! Alright, Doc, cough up the details of Kingpin's complete plot. Rewind insect accusers of the Dark Light Lord, and he's hired plenty of your old enemies, the Lizard, the Salmon, and others. He split the other accusers on the bomb among all of them, huh? Accusers on the bomb, Doc, I could curse you, is that what you got there? Hand it over, and I'll be on my merry way because I know where the Lizard hangs out too, sucker. What did I get? I took two photos, two key photographs. Well, that was one of them. It was from Head On and Doc Ock for 150 big ones. Not great. What a con. Right, it doesn't give you your health back at the start of a level. Might as well just commit suicide then, right? Die, Spidey. We want full health at the start of this key level. Spread that his infinite continues, so... He's out, he's free, he's all powerful. Shoot. Oh my god, that knocks him... I can't get back up now! What's that? Activate webbing. No, that's not the webbing. What's that then if it's not webbing? How do I fucking sneak a web, as it were? I don't know, but it ain't working. I knew how to do it a minute ago, and now it ain't working. Oh my god, this game fucking sucks, man. Everything hurts him! Rats hurt him! I mean, what the? Don't they know who this guy is? He's fucking Spider-Man! Rats don't hurt Spider-Man at a key point! They don't even hurt me! Oh, we can climb up that. Rats ain't gonna hurt fucking Spider-Man, are they? Little enemies in games piss me off, man. Look out for the acid. Who are you? The Insector. We're the Insector! Why do I keep falling through? I mean, these controls sight. You can fucking... A croc! What can he currently land on here? I don't know. We, the Insector people, have you. It's a bit hard, this game, isn't it? It's ridiculous. Again. Straight into the acids. And the Insector men. They have him. I don't know where I'm going. Horrible level design. Stupid difficulty again for the win. Oh my god, I can't get in there. Where am I going, game? This game is horrible, man. Today! Oh my... It jumps out every time I jump! Why did he fall in then? Why did he land on the platform? This game is fucking abysmally bad. I mean, it's embarrassing how bad it is. It's contender for biggest turkey. The controls are so unresponsive as well. Sometimes he throws a punch, sometimes he fucking doesn't, man. Kill you. Right. I got him. Take a picture of these. Take a picture of that crap too. Oh, he's getting powered. Psy King! The music. Shoot. Where's he going? Psychic. The lizard and venom. Wait a minute, take a picture of him. Got ya, you fucker. It was right now. No! That makes two keys, fucker. How many are there all together? Tall, green, and fucking stupid. I have no idea. The kid named Parachute. I have to play since the start of this game. Even if you've wasted me, the other person will conduct you to your doom. I guess he's right, you fucking pig. Because this game's a net, so I don't see me beating it. He's fucking programmed at Kingpin with the worst controls ever, and it's quite powerful what he's done. Picture of that creature. A mutation. And the fucking lizard for a high price. I haven't got much web fluid, you shitty game. What a fucking pile of crap. Good evening, once again, New York. I regret to inform you that Spider-Man has apparently gone mad, destroying an abandoned warehouse and lurching through the sewers in uncontrolled fashion. The police, of course, are doing a heroic job, but I am now prepared to increase my offer to 50 grand. Increase your vigilance now more than ever. We must protect ourselves. Why have you listened to him? Boy, I hope I never get on the toe of Lara's bad side. You are on his bad side, you fucking stupid slob. That's why he's doing it. He doesn't like you. He knows you're powerful. Spider-Man's piecing it all together. He's come unprepared. For the lack of webbing, which is all the man needs. I mean, it's ridiculous. So if we can get on one hit and I'm dead. Lightning! And it interpones again now. Eat, cop. And he's out today. Time runs out every time you die, too. You know, it's so long to beat this crap game. I could care less if I succeeded too. Oh, how am I meant to avoid that? Spider-Man's coming now. No one will stop him. It's Electro. Take a picture of him. If I survive, this is what I want. Taste that, Electroid. Insta-kill with two hits again. This game psychs now. This is normal difficulty, apparently. Did you know that? Did you fully understand what it means? Psyching you again. Psyching you again with them. Psyching you again. Psyching again. Sweeping you again. Was I getting him? Was I getting him? We got him. We're safe. No! Health! Three keys. Boy, if I keep this up, I'll be able to make my own Florida. Throw me your chickening jokes, webhead. Okay, well, only because I'm a nice guy. I'm feeling pretty frisky right this minute, so let's have sex. I'm gonna rape you for what you've done here. Did you ever see Deliverance? I'm gonna do that to you, you fuck up. And I'll tell you the truth, don't do that, Spider-Man, with your spider-cock powers. In the woods. Central Park, maybe? How do I get up there? Yeah! Who's going? Look at these thugs. How many hits do you need from the rubbing and the webbing? The webbing. Spiders, snakes. Corrupt cops. Up in the tree. Spider-Man doesn't need to go up there. You stay up in the tree. And then Spider-Man wants this. They'll never believe this picture. Thank you. These snakes are pissing me off! Spider-Man's weak against such a gorilla. Oh my god, this game's embarrassing right now! Psyching. Damn it! This game is excrement. The gorilla is strong again, the gorilla is strong again. Oh my god, this level's probably where this game is gonna end, I think. He knocks off too much health. Gorilla. Won't stop now. This game is garbage of the highest order of toss. Fuck you, game. Psyching. Webbing and a rubbing. Take a picture of him, Sandman. Sandman, it's Venom as well now. Take a picture of Venom also, good. Now. How do you activate this? And pwn! And insta-pwn him! Ha! Darn, that's the first one that got away. I looked this one up, the guide, because I knew it was gonna be hell. I thought, how'd you do this level? We pwned him with the water. Maybe that's a cheap way of doing it. Maybe there's a hard, tedious way, but who cares? This game fucking sykes. We want it over with as quickly and painlessly as possible, don't we, spider bitch? Got some great pictures though, fantastic. We got a monkey, a killer gorilla. Huh? Yeah? We got the Sandman, and we got Venom too. Don't forget that. Excellent work. There you are, Venom, you pig. It's a lot of money. J.J. Jameson, fuck you, pal. Skateboarding kid and the criminal. The city's trying to stop Spider-Man again now. Today. Fucking beat the shit out of you, cop. Right now and gone. What? The concerned citizens are after him at this key point now. Oh my god, he wouldn't land on it! Stop falling through it like it's not there, you wimp! Right, going. Where am I going? He just jumped through the building like it wasn't there. Why would he be scared of J.J. Jameson? Where am I going? What's the point of this shit level? Today. Get fucked, cop. Cause no. Motorcyclist, no. Spider-Man spawned once again. I've thought this one up too, cause this game sucks now. I can't kill this biker. He's not dying, and this game's garbage right now. Spider shield now. Got him. Hobgoblin! Today. Today, want it again. Instaponing me now. Killed him with fucking one hit left. You're gonna talk! That's five keys I got a stint for now. How many are there, Hobgoblin, you piece of shit? The hidden bomb. Heal Keely, no, at a key point. This is almost like a boss rush, this game. This is like a level is a boss, and that's it. It's a turkey, and it's garbage. She goes, no. Let's go back to my apartment. No. You go back to the apartment like this, he heals. But time runs out as he heals up. Time runs out if you lose a life, too. He's running out of key time. I didn't take a picture of the Hobgoblin then either, but what can you do? I was dying. I'm gonna... Spider-Man now! This time we won't take that... I can't take a picture. Today. Okay, 1 minute's through, then it's gone. Spider-Man's getting pawned, wanted again. This game fucking sucks, okay now. Get him good, wanted again. Fuck you, you cheat. He's fly kicking, and he's fly kicking, he's killing, and he's instantly killing now and again. He's pawning. This game fucking sucks right now. I got him then, and the game doesn't give a fuck. If he's right near you too, you don't get to get him. I got him, but I'm almost dead now. I didn't take a picture either. Hee hee! I see now shift to the home of Peter and Mary Jane Parker. It would seem that this happy woman, this happy place, would have little to do with their savage battle, which I just want to put the dress now. Today. My happy woman. Good evening, Spider-Man fans. Or should I say, good morning? You're not wrong, you did destroy my ability to broadcast citywide. But this is a private transmission just for you on the band, utilized by our spider tracer. I really think you would be able to trace the source of the thun. I don't believe even you will be foolish enough to do so, because I have had your friend's wife brought to me, and any further attempt to stop me from detonating the bomb in your fucking babbling pig. I'm dealing with someone quite powerful. A giant slob. Psyching. No. You don't got long to stop all this, spider bitch. Do you understand that? Let's go back to Peter Parker's key base. Fucking bat now. A thug now. Thug right now. Cranking. Oh. Lasers. Terminators. Ed-209 bot. Spider-Man's coming. Spider-Man's coming. He's a web-slinging pig. I can't even hit this guy. Not with a kick, anyway. With webbing and with rubbing. What's this? This is a dead end, Gnu. What's the point of the pier then? And this is a dead end also. Psyching again now. There's lasers. There's robots getting new and robots. He's a coward, this day of all days now. Okay, what's the point of that spiel? Ends up 2 seconds. Psyching again, unpsyching again. Got him. Spider-Man. Spider rubbing and webbing. Teleported. Who knows where though? Could be somewhere good, could be somewhere positive. We don't know now. Full webbing and rubbing. Taking him right in. Oh my god, he won't get up there. The shield protecting the field. Protecting the gun. No way again. Siding right now. Today, uh-oh. The rubbing and the webbing together. Fuck you. Kill you. Oh my god, these fucking controls suck. Psyching again. A rubbing. I can't get that. I can't get up there. I'll see you, pals, right now. Webbing, what about health? the shields. That's webbing also. Blow you away, but I'm almost dead, so it doesn't matter. I'm almost dead now. There's no health anywhere now. That could be health. We'll never know. This day of all days now. Full life, yay! Yeah! Fuck this game, man. Today, full health, loads of webbing. Time, God knows. Right now. We won't go in there. It's right now. Today. Today. Now. Health, maybe? Or webbing. Today. The web crawler again. I don't need that now. What I need is to know where I'm going, okay? These controls are embarrassing again. Why won't he get up? The controls, they're embarrassing again. Psyching. Is right now. Electroid. He hits hard now. The lizard now. He does also again. Today, he's dead now. Go back. I left health in the tunnels. Can he go back in though? I don't know now. It's not looking like he can. You shitty game, you. No. Uh-oh, the hobgobbleoid. The hobgobbleoid, no, no, and good. Now and again. He's gonna kill me in one more hit now. This game is a pile of excrement now. I'm almost dead now. Now. Today. Why didn't he swing, man? You fucking piece of shit. No, webbing, I'm almost out now already. No. A rubbing. And a webbing and a rubbing. Both together and getting new. Today. Venom again. His name is Venom again. His name is Venom again. His name's Venom now. Right now. The time's run out and he's been blown to pieces now. This game is awful, man. Defuse the bomb. I don't know how I did it, but I did it. Today. Now. Now. Today. My health is back now. What's that done? Day now. The shield of strength. The shield now. He's comboing you now, now, gun. Most of you beating this crap game. Don't even get what you do now. I'm trying to stop her going into the embers. With spider fucking webbing and rubbing. It's not happening, though. Mary Jane, I'm sorry. We get the bad ending. The Kingpin's out of here. No, you just get a game over. This game's fucking garbage. Can't even fucking move, man. So, you've not only got to kill this guy, you've got to fucking, which he barely ever gets hit, it seems, too. I don't even know how you hit him. Just tapping buttons and hoping for the best. You've got to stop Mary Jane falling into the fucking acid and the embers while not getting hit by this guy. And there's a very precise window where you've got to get to. No, I'm not bothering with this game. Fuck it. Go look up the ending on the internet. One of the shittest games ever. Imagine playing all that and doing that defusing bomb and all them bosses and then having to deal with that and that's it. One, you don't even get to continue on the last boss. So it wants you to do it. First ever attempt. The worst. Old games, yeah, they had a charm and all that, but they were garbage, cheap shit. As a kid, I wouldn't have gone, oh, this is a good challenge. I'll try that again from the entire beginning. I'd have gone, take this back now. This is garbage. I'm going to go play Streets of Rage where you can beat it. Fuck you.
See you later.
It's over. It's over, Ninja Wimp. Don't jump on me. Why did he die from that? Fuck me. They don't want you to complete this coin guzzling pile of shit, do they?